voila. There we go. I got my waders on. 3.5 millimeter waterproof. Let's go do some surf fishing. Woo! What I'm doing is I'm using a 30 pound braided line as my leader. I have a 1 ounce barrel weight. In front of that I have my bead to protect the knot. And you got your swivel, heavy swivel. After the swivel, you got your leader. I'm using a 12 pound suffix leader. Green jig head with eye. And I'm using a gulp 4-inch swim shads, salt water. Let me set this up and get back to you guys. Soaking head to toe, not even a nibble. All right, guys, today we tried, but we couldn't get anything. I'm completely soaking wet. I'm cold. I gotta change. and the sun's going down. Unfortunately, we didn't catch anything, but at least we came out, we tried. Hopefully on our next trip, we'll get something. We'll see you guys soon. Take care.